Hello guys, you're watching TechInfos.in, and in this video, we are going to learn about how we can change our device MAC address in Kali Linux while we are connected with Wi-Fi. So now guys, let's see. I'm having two Wi-Fi. I'm not going to connect with this because this is of someone else and I don't know the password. And this is my Airtel hotspot. Let's connect to it. Yeah, I got connection. So now let's get its IP address and other configuration. First of all, let's get root access by su command and now type your root password here. Now I am on my root access account. Let's zoom it so that you guys can see the commands what I'm typing here. Let's type ifconfig. As you can see, I am having Ethernet adapter installed in Kali Linux as well as Wi-Fi adapter. These are the details of Wi-Fi adapter, and this is the IP addresses of this hotspot I'm getting, and this is the MAC address of this device. So guys, there are a few concepts that you need to understand before changing your MAC address. If you are changing your MAC address first time, then you have to keep few things in your mind. That first of all, if you want continuously changing MAC address, like random change MAC address, like whenever you connect with your Wi-Fi and you get a different, and when you disconnect it and reconnect it, then you get different MAC address. This is called MAC address changing. But what we see when we are going to change MAC address, there are some errors we are getting as a beginner. So let's talk about this first. Let's talk about that error. Then we can go ahead. Let's go to settings and advanced network configuration. As I am connected with this Airtel hotspot NBATF and double click on it, what we are getting these several options. And here we are getting WLAN 0, and there, as I have set up my MAC address as random. Reason, there are three more options available here. As I was using random, because I had set up already, let's do it, let's set it as default. By default, you will get device as WLAN0 and clone MAC address as permanent. Just click on save it. Now again open it. So when you will open this thing first time, you will see these two things as it is I'm having right now. So now, by just connecting with any Wi-Fi network, and if I try to change my MAC address now without applying any setup, just like every beginners do, let's try to see my MAC address. For seeing MAC address, you have to type MAC changer space hyphen s space WLAN is for Wi-Fi. If you are connected with Ethernet, you have to mention ETH not. And after typing MAC changer space hyphen s space WN0, you have to enter to see your current MAC address. As you can see, my current MAC address is different because I have not disconnected my Wi-Fi network, which I am connected right now. And after that, I changed my network configuration after connecting this. So I have to disconnect it and reconnect it. Yeah, so I got the connection. Now let's again type the same and hit enter. So as you can see, my MAC address is similar to my permanent MAC address. So guys, when you are going to change your MAC address as a beginner, so you will see your current MAC address like this. And when you will go to change your MAC address, you have to enter MAC changer --a WLAN 0, and this is the command. This A is for changing your MAC address for Wi-Fi network, WLAN, not. So you have to press enter here to see whether it is changing or not changing. So this error you guys are facing. So there is a way through which you can actually change your, resolve this issue, this error issue. So how you can resolve this issue? So let's follow me. So what you have to do, you just have to disconnect, first of all, disconnect with this, with the Wi-Fi. And now let's go to setting advanced network configuration. You have to select that one Wi-Fi where you want to connect and want different MAC address. So I want to connect with my Airtel hotspot and I want a separate MAC address for the same network. So what you will do, what I will do, just double click on this and get this type of interface, where we find general and Wi-Fi like that options. Just leave it WLAN 0 as it is, but change clone MAC address from permanent or any one to random. Just select random and don't forget to save. Just click on save and just close this. And let's see again what is our MAC address right now. As you can see, our MAC address is different from the previous. Now, let's try to connect with this. As I got the connection, let's again see what is my MAC address right now. So as you can see, I am getting different MAC address right now. So guys, this is the way through which you can get your MAC address changing continuously when you are connecting and again disconnect and connecting. You will get your MAC address changing. Okay, so this is the trick. Hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, click on the like button and comment if you have any question regarding this or you want any other video on Kali Linux. Maybe you are getting any error on something. Just put your comment on in this video. I will be sure make another video on that and share this video on social media or anywhere where people need guides over this Kali Linux and facing some issue. I will be sure make this video and make another video. So guys, hope you like this video. Stay connected with us. Please subscribe this channel. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.